privacy. Your privacy is to keep your private part to yourself. Even that you cannot anymore. You keep yourself, you know, to yourself. Can you do this with the Facebook, social media, Instagram, email, your job you applied for, your company? You are not anymore owning yourself or anything of yourself. And that's why we say it's a challenge. Challenge why? Why we need to do such a research? First, I have to tell you that, you know, what we call private is a domestic affair. And this is, you know, what Aristotle, you know, defined thousands of years. But now he said, you know, even in that time, he said, everything, you know, political issue related to the state, to the government, you have no interference with, because that's public. That's a very simple thing. But now, the boundaries between public and private is demolished. You tell me now, you are working for a company, they interfere in everything private in your life. They even move your work tasks to your home. They step over your time, leisure time with your family, your wife, your children, and everything. And whenever they wanted to know anything about you, it's enough to look into your browser, and then they know who you are and what you do. So therefore, we come to the second concept.